New at 11 tonight, a new fad for your kids. Some call it cage fighting, others call it ultimate fighting. This new trend of mixed martial arts is really growing, and so is the age range of fighters. And NewsHour's Laura Borchers talked with people who say, some say they love it, others, though, who say this really isn't child's play, right, Laura?
That's right, Sherry. This seems to be a love it or hate it type sport. If you are looking to learn mixed martial arts, you should go to the JG MMA Academy. This gym is so highly regarded, several UFC champs train there. But inside its walls, a class is sparking a fight. Some people in the Westchester community are speaking out against its youth classes. The walls are decorated with UFC champions who spend time in the Westchester ring, Rich Franklin, George Gergel, Dustin Haslett. They're champions, but their mixed martial arts or MMA style raises eyebrows. Some naysayers call it more dangerous than boxing.
People see more blood and stuff and they assume that it's a lot more dangerous. Well, it's not really.
Big left hand!
These fighters are role models to a young group that's now also taking to the mat.
Me and my dad usually wrestle a lot, so I'll try to use it on him, and I usually never use it anywhere else unless somebody tries to like hit me or try to, so I can protect myself.
Go.
Youngsters six and above learn boxing, wrestling, and jujitsu.
You can choke somebody if you just, you take one arm up by your face.
Good.
They're learning for health and self-defense, but Candace Couch has three kids and says she wishes parents would think again.
That could cause a lot of trauma to the head or just body, and they're young. Six is a very young age, and everything's not even developed for that to have that type of hit, something like this.
She says on top of concerns of these children suffering a serious or permanent injury, she's worried about school fights.
I don't want it in my kids' school. I teach my kids not to fight. And that might be too explicit for them to know.
Lower stance, Kyle, lower stance.
Instructors fire back, insisting these kids are learning focus and discipline.
They get in trouble at school, they're gonna be disciplined here. Never once had an issue with a kid fighting with anybody else in school.
It's a sport and it's safe. I mean, statistically it's safer than ice skating.
And we spoke with others who do train in the gym, and they tell us they have used the fight techniques on the street, but only in self-defense. Fighters tell us MMA is about focus, discipline, and staying in prime shape, saying it's not violence, it's a sport, and the youth learning this now will have the best opportunity to excel later. Reporting live, Laura Borchers, News 5, where the news comes first.